Bartoli cannot get into these rallies, and it's always being dictated to by Kvitova there, who produces another huge forehand winner. There's not much Bartoli can do. She's just got to be patient and hope the standard of Kvitova drops.